walk the street and watch your back. Cause brothers with the gas don't be knowing how to act. They always pull a drop when somebody box that knock. And if they get shot, they offer snitch to the cops. Now tell me this ain't living foul. She just had a baby child and she's back to selling crack vows. On the app, cause she's addicted to the fast cash. Alone with that last before the cops see up in it ass. But honey just don't wanna listen, cause she's in a position that nobody gives a pot to piss in. Her life is stuck to fill with bad luck. So she fucks and fucks to earn another buck. She don't really care about pride, and she jumps into another ride, then committing suicide.
Hey yo, this goes on and on, Scott. Everybody's doing their own thing. Booger in the drug slip. This goes on and on, Scott. Everybody's doing their own thing. Booger in the drug slip. Hey yo, this goes on and on, Scott. Everybody's doing their own thing. Booger in the drug slip. This goes on and on, Scott. Everybody's doing their own thing. Booger in the drug slip.
Time's getting hard on this grind. I swear to God, I even got caught trying to steal from the junkyard. A born terror, a rebel without a cause. I never had a good Christmas, so who was Santa Claus? I walk the streets at night with my head down. In this little town, you see clowns that wanna be down. So they get a Glock and lick shots to get props. And when shit rocks, so you can hear as the shells drop. An old man got shot in the parking lot in front of my building. I hang with his grandchildren. And for the nigga that pulled the trigger and tried to slide and hide, but he got knocked by the homicide. And this happens every day around my way, so I pray that I can live another day.
Hey yo, this goes on and on, Scott. Everybody's doing their own thing. Toluca in the drug slip. This goes on and on, Scott. Everybody's doing their own thing. Toluca in the drug slip. Hey,
about gats, but ain't busting nobody. He speaks that yang yang, so he can just maintain. I blow him out the frame in his mind to be gang bang. But his rap is high tech in the projects for his knuckle check, so he got mad respect. The niggas in hoodies packed up the loaded gas, met up in the back so they could plan the attack. Wasn't hard to tell that these kids was no joke. They let the preacher smoke and in nine with dope and coke. I seen it happen every day where I live. I know a few drunk dealers